I'm expecting to be in there talking to her, and now, as you know, I just, you know, we can't get in, we gotta wait.
A body discovered outside the Charlotte County Jail closes down visitation hours, sending family and friends back to their cars. Jail staff discovered the body this morning outside the visitation center.
Detectives spent most of the morning there reviewing surveillance video to try and figure out what happened. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is live outside the jail.
These benches outside of the jail's visitation center are a popular spot for recently released inmates to sit and wait for a ride, or even family members who are here for a video visitation visit. But today, this entire area was the site of an active investigation. Family members disappointed.
When I came to the gate, I couldn't even come in through the gate, and I said, wow, what's going on?
As they showed up on jail grounds today, expecting to visit their loved ones behind bars.
We're family, we do what we got to do.
Instead, many showed up to yellow crime scene tape and major crimes unit detectives circling the jail's video visitation center. The outlying building from the main jail allows family and friends the opportunity to video chat with an inmate, and appointments have to be set up at least 24 hours in advance.
How could this happen on a property where there's supposed to be so much security?
While on routine rounds Tuesday morning, jail personnel made a disturbing discovery, a body by these green outdoor benches. Right now, it's believed to be an isolated incident with no foul play involved.
I pray for that person's family. They probably don't even know what's going on right now.
This is not a shock to me, but it's a sad situation that stuff like this has to happen.
The name of the victim has not yet been released. The sheriff's office says that will be out there to the public pending notification of the family. I'm reporting live in Charlotte County, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.
Check out the risky ride.